This humble room is my studio. These are drawings from the first season of Pee-wee's Playhouse. I designed most of the puppets on the show. Here's my man, Dirty Dog. I wanted him to have this butt hanging out of his mouth that they wouldn't let us. It's a kid show.
But I became Randy.
Yeah, smoking's cool, Pee-wee.
This is a prop from the Smashing Pumpkins video. Whoa. This is Peter Gabriel big time video. This is what happens when you get all proud of yourself and you're polishing your Emmy. I've worn a lot of different hats. Painter, sculptor, cartoonist, puppeteer, set designer, art director, animator, illustrator.
Kids mainlined it. He was imprinting their brain, and they don't even know it.
The little Zach Galifianakis, the little Snuffy Smith, the little Unabomber.
Wayne has touched people in ways that they don't even know.
My mission is to bring humor into fine art.
Ladies and gentlemen, the world's largest George Jones head.
I think when you're an artist, you want to put your stuff out there just because of the exuberance of being creative, and then you feel bad about yourself. So I see that in Wayne's work.
Beauty is embarrassing.
It's beautiful out here. It's so beautiful, it hurts my feelings.
I saw Wayne's first New York show, and I was astonished. It really just blew me away, and I had to find out more about it and him.
This is called Sexy Paintings by Sexy Painters for Sexy People. And I always love that there's a little teeny ghost of the red underpaintings. There's nothing amateurish about anything that he does.
I learned that art could be a 24/7 lifestyle. I learned that art could be fun.
I've been trying to make beauty my whole life.
If this can work, there's hope for us all.
I want to try everything I can. You know, I want to take this painting idea and see if you can do a puppet version of it. I want to take the cartooning and turn it into a set. I want to take the set and turn it back into a painting.
That's a true pioneer. That's a person who is never satisfied, always wants to know, how do I understand myself more?
Ladies and gentlemen, Wayne White.
Do what you love. It's going to lead to where you want to go.